DJ. Are you awake now? Good morning, guys. We are on our last day of travel now. As you guys saw in the beginning of this video, we stopped in a place called Quinter, Kansas, which is my absolute favorite place to stop at during our travel across the country. We stopped there the first time we drove across the country, and we stopped again because I just love it that much. It is so pretty and just so unique from anything that I've ever seen, and I just love it. So I had to include it in this video and share it with you guys. Our third day of travel was, again, not an easy one. The kids were, again, just tired of being in the car. We were all tired of being in the car, and it was a very long day. So I really didn't pick up the camera any that day of travel, and we were kind of just going across Kansas and some of those states that there's not really anything to see. It's all the same. It's all kind of flat. And we did hit some bad weather that day as well, and I drove through a little bit of it, and so I just didn't pick up the camera a whole lot. But here I'm just telling you that it is our last day of travel. I honestly thought we would never get to the last day of travel. I never thought we would get to Georgia. It just seemed like such a far-fetched dream that was never actually going to happen. But again, my husband was driving with us this day. Him and his dad took turns on driving in the car with me and the kids and driving the U-Haul. So the last day, my husband was in the car with us again, which I feel like made it a little bit easier and just more relaxing for me and the kids to have him. I know JJ, the whole third day of travel, he just kept asking for his dada. So it was just nice to have him in the car that day.
Wanna shake the ground, wanna break away, let loose. I'm tired of waiting.
We stopped at this place called Freddy's twice on our trip. It was this steak burger restaurant, and y'all, it was delicious. It was so good, and that's why we had to stop at it twice, because they don't have any near us here in Georgia. So we stopped at everyone that we saw because we loved it so, so much. So I just wanted to share that with you guys. If you are passing a Freddy's steak burger restaurant, y'all should definitely stop because it is so good. So we are in Georgia. I don't know if I said that already, but we are stopped. We stopped at a gas station, like the Love Travel gas station, to fill up on gas. Yes, we did. And they had a certified weigh station, which, moving ourselves in the military with the U-Haul and all that, we have to weigh the U-Haul. We have to weigh the U-Haul and have like paperwork for it and everything. So instead of going out of the way when we got back home to go do that, we thought, why not just stop on the way and do it? So we just thought we would stop on the way there and do it while we were stopped. We thought it'd be really quick and easy. But unfortunately, when they were taking the trailer off that has our car on it, because that doesn't get weighed, something broke off the trailer. So now we're waiting for them to talk to the
service department place.
What, baby? And see what we can do. So I don't know how long it's gonna be. It's been a day. We got stuck in some bad weather. We got stuck in some traffic due to a car accident. And yeah, we should have been there already, but it's just been a roller coaster of a day. Say hi! Hi!
Yeah.